A shipping business is an international business, and it involves many players. We need to get the details of what happened. But again, I can assure you that we are putting everything in place to ensure that Nambo remains a pilferage-free port, and that we provide maximum security and safety to all the cargo and assets, and of course the people that are operating within the port.
The Namport CEO, however, praised the police for the job well done in apprehending the two suspects who were allegedly involved in the theft of a container. Selenkuvi, NBC News, Walvis Bay.